there's a proper spaceship this time. Yeah, I had to upspeed all the way back to the fifth bit. Because the game crashed and, I do think it's possible for the player to end up with. Mahomes. So we're gonna ally with these guys again. I've got enough DNA points now for the next mount up, which should be great. I think these were some of the last guys I allied with last time, so I'll just cut this part. Now done with creature's carriage. Although it doesn't really matter much in relation to the game, I'm gonna make some changes first. I really wanted to get those parts too. Yeah. That egg's got the rabbit. That's what you're doing, Mama. And I can get the big mouth. I can exchange these for cooler, for better looking feet. Should I have these to fun maybe? Or yeah. Nah, I look better if they're matching, I think. Actually, this one can dance better, so I'll probably change it. Oh, I could change it to these ones, but they can't dance at all. I could change this mouth. It looks pretty dumb though. I might as well take those. Oh, another dumb eyelash. I don't want those. Ew. I feel like sticking to these. It might look more realistic, but I don't think it looks very good. I think I'm gonna get rid of the extreme design. That's too much stuff. Yeah, that looks good. I could probably get rid of that eye on the back now. Not sure. Should I keep putting it on? Okay, let's keep it. Okay, so we're done here. Here we go, tribal stage, aka the worst stage ever. We've gone base. basically completely pacifist. Maybe a teeny bit, I think, when I killed one guy, but yeah, okay, so that gives us fireworks, okay. And, oh, that's right, they want me to give him a hat. So what we can do is, move all this stuff. That's in front of that line. Forward. We'll have one tiny hand on the back. Right, we'll have one. That was really weird, but let's see how it looks. I think I'm gonna make it quite a bit smaller. That's making it more freakish. It just like looks like a little mirror in there. Oh well, it's gonna come around the bum, I'll have to come out the back. I can't see any way of making this work, that would be really dumb. So, I could just have these coming out of the back. That might work, but I need to put this back a bit more. Nah, that's terrible. I'm just not gonna have had all. So you can pick things with his mouth. Oh, I pretty much locked out now the first time I saw this kind of scene because I'm a big fan of this space. Nice camera. That looks so much better than putting a dumb hand on it. Alright, well, we next come back, we're in the trap stage.